I am Deacon Jitin Kottarathil from Mother of Victory Shrine, Tikujiniwadi, in the Eparchy of Kalyan. I am going to be ordained on 27th December 2018. Priesthood for me is a merciful gift given by God to man despite our unworthiness. The inspiration for me to be in this vocation is the Holy Kurbana that the priest offers on the altar. When I expressed my willingness to join the seminary, my parents readily supported me and they were always with me in the ups and downs of my life through their prayers. My priestly motto is, seek first the kingdom of God and the rest shall be given unto you. I hope that you will all pray for me to be a good and holy priest. May God bless you all. Thank you.